Air pollution doesn't have any borders. That's why we should take it more seriously from the perspective of public health emergency. My name is Maria Kolesnikova, and I'm a head of MoveGreen environmental organization in Kyrgyzstan. The problem is bad quality of air. In 2016, Bishkek city was covered with smog, and I was amazed. There were several sources of pollution in Kyrgyzstan, not only in Bishkek. The idea was to provide citizens with data about air quality in the city so that everybody could see what quality of air they breathe at the moment. So that, for example, person could start his or her day looking at the mobile app and looking at the sensor that is located nearby and decide whether to wear a mask, whether to jog, whether to let children play in the playground nearby your house. Today we do have more than 100 sensors, even establishing a regional platform in our countries and in our cities. Children and young generation, it's about them to decide in which world they would like to live. That's why for us it's very important to educate them how to act, what to do. It's very important for them to also educate their parents. And that's how this information can be taken seriously by adults too. It's our right to breathe with clean air in Kyrgyzstan. In 2017, nobody cared about air quality. Now it's on policy level. We do have really great plan of measures to improve air quality in Bishkek. This is a great opportunity of visibility of MoveGreen. It can bring some light to our region, to our country. It's great motivation to go further and to achieve our goals. If you see that there is a problem and you know that you can contribute, then please do. Don't stop. It's very simple. Just act. Let's reimagine a cleaner future. Join Generation Restoration.